The black hole. It's one of outer space's biggest mysteries, where no human dares to venture. Even its name is spooky. But this enigma has intrigued scientists and space buffs for nearly a century. So what exactly is a black hole, and what is inside of it? According to NASA, a black hole is a place in space with such a strong gravitational pull that not even light can escape. And since light can't escape, that makes black holes invisible to the human eye. But we know they exist because scientists have discovered that stars near these black holes act differently. These stars move forward and backward at hundreds of kilometers per hour and orbit something completely invisible. According to the scientists, this invisible object could only be one thing, a black hole. The black hole is defined by a surface or edge called an event horizon, and the laws of physics start to break once you're near the event horizon. According to Stephen Hawking, falling through the event horizon is a bit like going over Niagara Falls in a canoe. If you are above the falls, you can get away if you paddle fast enough, but once you're over the edge, you are lost. There's no way back. What would happen if a human being entered a black hole? If you were to dive feet first and survive, your feet and legs stretch out like spaghetti. The parts of your body closest to the singularity would continue to stretch until your entire being is miles long. A supermassive black hole, millions of times the mass of our sun, is actually at the center of the Milky Way and most galaxies. Could a black hole swallow up the Earth and us along with it? Maybe one day. But we're thousands of light years from the nearest black hole. That means we're safe for now.